Hold up.
Hello, this is Smokey X Kirby X. Basically, I bought an Xbox yesterday. So that's probably about 16 hours ago. And I went online on it last night, and then my internet was cut off. And then I went on it today, and about 2 hours ago it got console banned. And I've had it for like 24 hours and it's console banned. I mean, like, how is that possible? I wasn't even modding on it, that's the funny thing. Like, I was using the account for my JTAG Xbox, but I don't see how that can console ban my normal Xbox. But yeah, look. Still has a sticker that it's not been moved, there's nothing around it, like, there's maybe like dust or anything, if you know what I mean. But yeah, basically I tried taking it apart. And yeah, it just pisses me off. I mean, like, I bought it and it just doesn't work. And now I can't take it back. I mean, how is that my fault if it's console banned? I mean, it's probably the person that sold it to them. And I'm just fucking wasting my money. I'm just quite pissed off, you know. I mean, I might just have to do this. I mean, bitches, nigga! I'm not being funny, but I think that looks fucked. Like, I can't sell it now. It's just completely fucked. Ugh. Let's pull them out. Shit, it's a good thing I moved the fucking hard drive. Well, this is what happens.